Well, it's the 9th of January 2010, and we're outside the org at Manchester. That's the Scientology cult org. And it's freezing cold, but we've got here Joe Fryer, which is David Fryer's father, and also his mum, Val. And we've got Sue here, which is my other half. And as people are aware, our children, David and Becky, are members of the Cult of Scientology, and we've been protesting now for about 2 years, and we're trying to get them out. And we've written numerous letters, which again everybody knows. We haven't had one reply, and that is from quite a few orgs, even America. So just shows that their communication skills are non-existent. So there we go, and we've been joined today from London, all these chappies over here, and they've come down on the train. Just walk across the street, so great turnout. So there's the sign, the usual sign, free stress tests. And nothing is free with this cult. Nothing at all. They'll sit you down, you'll do your stress test, and basically they'll say that you need some sort of help in certain areas. You'll then be asked to go into an org, you'll be pestered, I should say, to go into an org, and you'll do the 200 personality test questions, and then they'll set you on a simple course, and then you'll be involved in Dianetics, like my daughter and her boyfriend. And basically that is the brainwashing side, and they've got you hooked then forever. So the money starts to be taken out of your account with your own it's your own choice, but there's a member over an ex-member of Scientology over here, Eamon, and he's just been explaining that he handed over £30,000. He's only 18 months, but after about 2 weeks, he gave him £30,000. So they certainly quickly control your mind, and you're brainwashed. Simple as that. So, I'm just going to switch off now and have a wander around and do some more video in a second.
should be weather.
So that's Joan Val there, and Eamon, who was mentioned before, who was the ex-Scientologist who gave them over £30,000.
Remember now, Dr. Satan. God damn it, everybody got to know about Dr. Satan. And you know what I'm going to do, boy? I'm going to do you a favor. I'm going to let you meet the old bastard.
It's all true. The boogeyman is real, and you found him.